connecting that, you must be connected. You might have seen in an advertisement also, tomorrow the minister will launch the program. So, with this time, gem portal, you can buy raw material machinery. You don't have to buy your cloth, you don't have to buy machinery. If you want to manufacture this, you don't have to buy machinery. All machinery are available in gem portal. So, that is with this time, even if you can take tender. For example, a PC student, you are manufacturing LED lamp. Who are our competitors for the LED lamp? Philips, Surya, your bulb is Sigma bulb. You want to give to government 1 crore. For example, government of India wants 1 crore LED lamp for any army, navy. They will advertise in this job portal. As a student, you can quote your rate. As a startup company, you can register that and quote your rate. You no need to have any experience. You are a startup company, today you are started, you can go for the tender. Philips, Surya and all, they have to have 10 crore turnover, 5 year experience, they have to deposit some money. Micro small entrepreneur, you don't need to deposit any money, freely you can participate in the tender. Philips is 100 rupees, Surya 110, yours is 115 rupees bulk. Government will give only order to Philips, but at 25% they will give only to MSME, to you only. Even though your bulk is 115 rupees, 25% you will get order from Government of India. If you go to 95 rupees for your bulk, all order you will get it. So this is purchase preference policy of Government of India. Tamil Nadu government also they are following that. Any tablet, amoxicillin tablet, paracetamol, they are bulk buying in terms of growth, 25% they will buy only from MSME. Out of that 4% they will buy only from SCST entrepreneur. If you are an SCST entrepreneur, 4% out of 1 crore, 4 lakh tablet or bulk they will buy only from SCST entrepreneur. 3% from woman entrepreneur. If you are a woman entrepreneur manufacturing these and all, you will get 3% order, compulsory order. See, 10% are quoting the tender. One is woman entrepreneur, one is SCST entrepreneur. Means they will get more than 3%. Remaining money they will give to MSME and others. Like that, they have purchase preference, price preference. So, 6th step is very, very important. You can search your raw material machinery. Sixth one, you have to get single window clearance. See, this is your company. You are going to start a ready-made garment here. What you have to get? First land approval, DTCP, Department of Town and Country Planning. That you can get within 1 month. We have single window portal. Our CM has launched a single window portal 2.0 at Madurai and Coimbatore, where within 1 month you can get your DTCP approval. Then fire department, you know the bread cylinder, you have to keep it in your company, then you can get approval. If you are a company, you should have multiple doors. Then health department, you should have a safety for your worker. You are having some kind of machinery here, the machinery should be safety. So health department will give clearance. Then inspector of factory, if you have 10 workers in your company, you are using power. 20 workers without power, masala manufacturing or any cracker. You are manufacturing, you don't need to have any power. 20 workers without power also you have to get single window clearance. Inspector of factory, Department of Industrial Safety here. So that clearance you have to get. Then revenue department clearance. If you are manufacturing ice cream or any shop you are going to open in here, a medical shop or a fancy store, provision store, all you have to get corporation license. That you can apply there. Pollution control board clearance. If you are manufacturing chemical, you need air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution. That also will be within 1 month. You don't need to come to pollution control board. By online, you can apply through renewal, even if you can.